So snoring is essentially the turbulence of airflow when you're breathing in, starting from normal quiet breathing all the way to obstruction, where the tissues are collapsing into the airway, which is usually known as obstructive sleep apnea. Snoring is sort of in the middle, where you're getting turbulent airflow and that rattling of the tissues is what's causing the noise. If laying on your side and avoiding back sleeping doesn't work, usually then we try things like optimizing the nasal airway. Saline or over-the-counter nasal steroid sprays can help improve nasal airflow, which makes more laminar flow and less rattling of the soft palate. If that doesn't work, we often also will have people avoid sedatives. Things like alcohol before bedtime will make the sleep deeper, heavier, and cause more rattling. There are also over-the-counter things like breathe rate strips or sinus cones that some people use to help with nasal obstruction. And lastly, the oral cavity, including the palate and the tonsils, can fall into the airway. And there is an office procedure called the pillar implants that can stiffen the soft palate so it doesn't collapse into the airway and rattle so much. And more aggressive treatment options would be discussed with your doctor, especially if you're concerned you have sleep apnea, which is important to recognize because that can have harmful consequences like increasing your risk of heart attack or stroke if you obstruct significantly during the night.